Hello everyone, in this video you will learn how to create attractive YouTube thumbnail using PowerPoint without any softwares. We no need to struggle for softwares. We want to know that Photoshop this and that and all. Okay, don't worry, a very attractive thumbnail we can create by using this Microsoft Office, that is PPT. If you have system, that's enough. So just I'll open PowerPoint, just right click, or in any drive also you can do. Just in the desktop itself I'll do. Just right click and go to new and open Microsoft PowerPoint presentation. Just click, yes. Just I'll name it as thumbnail, TN short form. Just I'll open. Yes, this is the first you'll get. Any version, you no need to worry. So only few changes will be there that you can do. So for new slide, just click this. See here, this is a new slide. Just click this arrow. Better you can choose the blank. Yes. So one slide be inserted. Now before that, you want to download what are the images you need to create the thumbnail. So already I just downloaded few images like background and thumbnail, YouTube. Either you can give text also, that is not a problem. If you need a background and text, you can download and you have it in a folder, and the photo also you can have it. Now what I'm going to do, just I'll open the PowerPoint. By this way you can go to insert and go to insert and picture. This is the first way. Either you can go and you can select the folder where you save, that is in the desktop, YouTube, like this also you can select. This is the one way, and you can give insert. Okay, so I'll delete this. Once again I'll do, just minimize it. Go directly, open the folder and just right click the image and you can copy it. Open the PPT and you can right click here and you can paste it here. Yes. This is the second way. Whatever it is easy for you, you can use it. So I will extend this. Yes. So see here the four edges, right? So like small square will be there. You can extend the full slide. One thing you want to notice that, see here, this is the area of the slide, the white space, right? This is the area of the slide. So you want to cover that area alone. You should not go out of that area, or not only the inside also. So background is ready, right? Now first we'll see how the output comes, how we are going to do. Just I'll open it, another PPT I'll show you. See here, very nice, right? So like this you can create the thumbnail. This is the one, and this is the second one, and this is the third one. The same way you also you can create. So I'll minimize it. Yes, so now the background is ready. Now I need to insert the image. Just I'll open that folder. So this image, if I need, just right click image, copy, and open the PowerPoint and right click the PowerPoint and you can paste. Yes, so the image will be like this. You can extend the image by using this. See here, you can drag it. So the size, that's your wish. You can extend it like this way, and see here it is a format, right? In the picture style, just click this arrow mark, you will get more option. What model you need, just you can select that. So round or whatever it is, just you can select. And the border also you can change for this. See, go to picture border. If you select only, it will work. So select this and go to picture border, and you can give the color whatever you like. So yellow, it will be bright. Yes, so this is also ready, right? Next thing is how to make amazing YouTube thumbnail. And then next thing I want to insert the image, I mean that photo, okay, of your photo or some other images means, just go to that folder, just right click, copy it, and just open the PowerPoint, right click and then paste. So the photo is like this, right? Just I want to crop the photo just up to this level. So select this photo, go to crop, this here, this is a crop option. Go to crop and choose the crop option, and you can crop it how you need. Just you can crop it left, right, and then top and bottom. You can crop it, yes, like this way, and you can give enter, yes. And you can extend the photo size also like this. Like this you can extend the photo. Yes. So but this photo is facing an right side. So you can rotate this any direction. So select this photo that you want to rotate or you want to change the direction. Just go to rotate, flip horizontal. You can give, yes. It's working right, listen. Rotate, you go to flip horizontal means again it will twist. So the same way it will turn the next side. Yes, the photo also is ready and this also ready. Another thing is I need a logo for your channel means already I created the logo in PowerPoint. See here. So just I'll copy from other slide. Just select for multi selection. You press Control key in the keyboard and just you want to select this. Press the Control key. First selection and press the Control key in the keyboard and just multi selection you want to do. That is the shortcut. And then Control C, copy, or just right click and you can copy also here and move to the next slide. That is the slide what we are preparing, and Control V here. Yes, that's ready. If you want to place it in left corner or right corner or top or bottom, that's your wish. You can place the logo. Next thing is here by using Microsoft Office, right? MS PowerPoint by MS PowerPoint. So just go to insert. We are going to insert a text. So go to insert, go to word art, select, that's your choice. So many is there, you can select it. Just I am going to type now using, just give backspace and you can delete. Using MS PowerPoint. Yes. So you can place it here like this and you can select the whole thing and go to home. You can change the font style. You can change this your wish. You can change the font style how you need. And you can change the font color also. See here, the font color option is, this is a font size. So this is a font style, this is a font size also. You can increase if you want to extend. Or see here, this is the increase font size and decrease font size directly. You can increase and you can and decrease and you can see it like this. And font color, see here is the font color. You can select the font color, the bright one. If the background is dark, you can go for light color. So vice versa, you can use this. Yes. Now the thumbnail is ready. It is a simple process. You can create amazing thumbnail. See, is the slideshow full screen, that F5. Yes. The thing is, it sound exciting, right? Yeah. Just escape. I save it. Now, if you want to take this slide as an image, just go to file and you can give save as. And where you want to save, just select that folder. And see here, save as type. You can give the file name here. Save as type. This, it is in PowerPoint. See here, if you click, the option will be there in your system like save in PNG file, PNG or JPEG. That is the image format. Like that you can give and you can save it. Here in my system, in the version having some problem, so that is not displayed. So some of them also you will get this problem. So another way what I did is, how to save this image, that is how to take it as an image. You no need to take, either you can take a screenshot or, but you want to save somewhere, right? So what I'm going to do, just full screen, okay, and press the print screen in the keyboard. Just I'll give escape, minimize it. I open the WhatsApp. I install the WhatsApp. So what I'm going to do, just control print screen there we gave, no, just click it here, control V to paste. So directly we can send to WhatsApp as an image. You no need to save, resend it. You have problem in save the picture, so you can use this method also. You can send to that person or to your personal mail, WhatsApp. So yes, it's uploaded in the WhatsApp. So I'll open it. Now it is in JPG format. Now I'll download this one. Just click this, I'll download. So it's asking where you want to save the path, right? So in the desktop, we created the folder like thumbnail. So here I'll give thumbnail MS PowerPoint. Yes. So now see here you no need to see already one format, that is JPG. This image is going to be a JPG. Just save it. Yes. I'll close it. I'll minimize it. See here the thumbnail is ready. What we prepared right now. So see here, I'll just open and I'll show you. Yes, this is the thumbnail. So how to check what format it is? Just see here, if you keep the cursor here, it will show item type is JPG file, and see what is the height and width size, it is there, right? So right click, this is again method, you go down the property and you can check by this also, what file type and location size, everything it displayed here. Okay, fine. So you may have the doubt, right? Thumbnail, okay, that YouTube thumbnail matches with the slide, means just select this one. Okay, we can check the size also. So here the thing is, you can select this and go to the format and you can check the size also, what is the size, like that you can check that also. See here the third option, design is there, no? So either you can use the background and you can go to the design. Here itself default few designs are there. See here in the theme, okay, theme, you can go for a theme and you can insert that also. So whatever you need you can do. So next thing is how to check the slide size, no? In the design itself slide size is there. Click the slide size, go to the custom slide. See here it will display the size. What is the size? You may think that slide size of PowerPoint may differ to the custom size of YouTube thumbnail. Yes, but see here, so due to some problems slow, since the default slide size is exactly appropriate with the custom thumbnail, creating thumbnail using PowerPoint is very easy and handy option. You can use this option and you can do it. So yes, fine, came. So here see the slide size, right? So width 33.867 and height is 19.05. okay, one slide. The slide orientation is landscape. Okay, so the same thing, okay, it matches with the YouTube custom thumbnail, so you no need to worry, you no need to edit anything. Yes, fine. Okay, did you like this video? If yes, please hit the like button and also share this video to your family, friends, so more people are aware of this technique. Thanks a lot for watching this video and see you in the next one. Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye.